moves from point A to point B, which are 5.0 meters apart, towards F.A.T. Acts on the block, with magnitude 2.0 N and directed down the incline. The magnitude of the frictional force acting on the block is 10 N. If the kinetic energy of the block increases by 35 J between A and B, how much work is done on the block by the gravitational force as the block moves from A to B? Figure 8 to 51, problems 48 and 71. SSM, ILW. 49825 kilograms bear slide from rest, 12 meters down a logical pine tree, moving with a speed of 5.6 meters per second just before hitting the ground. A gut change occurs in the gravitational potential energy of the bear Earth system during the slide. B, what is the kinetic energy of the bear just before hitting the ground? What is the average frictional force that acts on the sliding bear? 5860 kilograms here leaves the end of a ski jump ramp with a velocity of 24 meters per second directed 25 above the horizontal. The force that is a result of air drag with skier returns to the ground with a speed of 22 meters per second, landing 14 meters vertically below the end of the ramp. From the launch to the return to the ground, by how much is the mechanical energy of the sphere Earth system reduced because of air drag? 51 during the rock slide, a 520 kilogram rock slide from rest down a hillside that is 500 meters long and 300 meters high. Friction between the rock and the hill surface is 0.25. A hit to gravitational potential energy U of the rock Earth system is 0 at the bottom of the hill. What is the value of U just before the slide? B, how much energy is transferred to thermal energy during the slide? C, what is the kinetic energy of the rock as it reaches the bottom of the hill? D, what is it? Amen. 52, a large fake cookie sliding on a horizontal surface is attached to one end of a horizontal spring with spring constant K 400 N per meter. The other end of the spring is fixed in place. The cookie has a kinetic energy of 20.0 J as it passes through the spring to equilibrium position. As the cookie slides, a frictional force of magnitude 10.0 N acts on it. A, how far will the cookie slide from the equilibrium position before coming momentarily to rest? B, what will be the kinetic energy of the cookie as it slides back to the equilibrium position? 53 and 6. 852, a 3.5 kilogram block is accelerated from rest by a compressed spring of spring constant 640 N per meter. The block leaves the spring at the spring's relaxed length and then travels over a horizontal floor with a coefficient of C. NETIC friction MK. contact with